The experts recommend three settings when using the Panasonic ES15 in pass-through mode. First, we need to set the black level control. So with the remote, you click function, then you move down to other functions and you press enter. From the video tab, set input to lighter and set output to darker. Then press enter to save the settings. Next, we need to turn off noise reduction. So with the remote, press display. In the picture tab, set AVNNR to off, press enter. By the way, the experts say that even with this setting to off, the unit may be applying some noise reduction. Anyway, the reason why we want to turn this off is because we can get better noise reduction using software later on. Now, there's no way to make these changes to the settings without a remote. So if you don't have a remote, then here are two options. Option one is simply to buy an aftermarket remote. As of October 2024, one of these costs $10 US at Amazon and $19 Canadian at Amazon.ca. I bought one of these from Amazon.ca and it works just like the original. Anyway, here's the product number to search for. Option two is to use a Panasonic Blu-ray remote or even a Panasonic television remote. I had this old Panasonic Blu-ray remote from about 2010. I tried it and it worked. So on this particular model, the display button on the ES15 was labeled display on the Blu-ray remote. The function button on the ES15 was labeled start on the Blu-ray remote. Now, if you have a Panasonic remote of any kind from approximately this era, give it a try because it might actually work. Thanks for watching the channel. Don't forget to press all those buttons. Thanks.